Have you ever experienced that you are working on your notepad without saving it, or you just accidentally deleted it? In this video, we are going to show you 4 ways to recover deleted or unsaved notepad files on Windows 10. Let's get started. If you have used Windows backup function to backup your notepad in the past, you can follow the steps below to recover deleted notepad. Simply open Control Panel and choose Backup and Restore, Windows 7. From here, click Restore My Files. Click Browse for Files in the pop-up window to add your wanted notepad files. Click on Next to set a location to restore the notepad file, and finally tap Restore. Now you will find that your files have been restored to the path you set before. Another way to recover deleted notepad is to restore from previous versions if you have enabled the Restore Previous Versions feature before. To do this, right-click on the folder where you deleted notepad files, select Restore from Previous Versions. Choose the target folder version to restore. Now click Restore to confirm, and you will see the folder has been successfully restored to the previous version. Notepad does not come with an autosave function, so when you close an unsaved text document, it may be impossible for you to get it back. But you can try this solution as an option, and this method is waited to be tested. Lots of people might find it is easy to recover unsaved notepad files from temp files, but the truth is it is only works for Notepad++. Follow this steps to recover Notepad++ file from temp files. Go to Start, type %appdata%, and press Enter. Navigate to see User's username appdata roaming notepad++ backup. You can preview the file and copy it to a different location. You can also use the search box to locate all .txt files. Anyway, we strongly recommend you to give it a try to a third-party recovery tool to recover deleted or unsaved notepad files. Whether your work was accidentally deleted, lost in a notepad crash, or simply disappeared, Tenorshare 4D Dig can always recover your lost notepad files. Importantly, it can recover data from Windows, Mac, USB, SD card, external hard drives, digital camera under various scenarios such as disk damage, corruption, disk format, update failure, accidentally deletion, system crash, partition loss, and more. To recover deleted or unsaved notepad files, just download and install 4D Dig on your computer. Launch 4D Dig and select the location where you lost your notepad files. Click Start button to start looking for lost notepad files. After the scanning, you can select and preview the target files that you want to recover, and then click Recover button to retrieve the deleted or unsaved notepad files. Hopefully, these methods can help you recover deleted or unsaved notepad files. If you have any questions, just leave your comments below. See you next time!